the best of their way home on the far rail. Morana in second place, Hans is third on the outside. Altesse Royale now coming with a run on the far on the outside, tracked by Albany. La Manille is improving fast, and Marielle is trying to get through with a furlong and a half to go. It's Nesta Pickett and Maynard in the lead, but challenged strongly by Altesse Royale. The race is between Maynard and Altesse Royale as they come to the final furlong, and it's Altesse Royale and Geoff Lewis. They're going to do it. Altesse Royale coming right away in magnificent style from Maynard in second place. A good race for third place between Manille and Marielle at the post. Altesse Royale is the winner.